When I moved to Madison in 1978, there was so much opportunity in the state. My husband and I, we both worked. We had two children. It was a thriving place to live. And I've seen it harder and harder for young couples to do that. We definitely are not doing enough for those folks. And then you add to that people being concerned about jobs, being able to really put food on the table. I'm tired of Connecticut not being business friendly. The minute we sit down and work together, we make good things happen in the state. Not there for our parties, there for our people. People in Madison and Durham have worries too and have concerns about their kids getting good education, being able to keep their jobs, being able to take care of a special needs child, being a senior and being able to stay in our community. They help build and they shouldn't have to leave. So it's all about keeping our state affordable, our towns affordable, and being able to really give people the best life possible. I think right now, Connecticut is in a crossroads. People want certainty. I'm an experienced leader. People know that I'm going to stand up for them. That independent voice, that certainty of leadership that I bring are the reasons that I want to go back to Hartford. My name is Noreen Cocaruta, and I approve this message.